So in this week's video I'm going to be doing a first impressions of an eyeshadow palette that I've bought, and it is the Revolution Flawless palette, and it's this gorgeous like cardboard case to start with, and it's kind of rose gold and it's mirrored and it's just so gorgeous. So I'm just going to open it up. I'll show you the back. On the back it shows you all the colours, and there's 32 eyeshadows in this palette, which is crazy. So once you unbox it, oh, very fancy. We've got some packaging on here. Oh, this is a very nice packaging. It's a hard packaging, which is good, but I prefer like the kind of sleek packaging where it's a softer material. Not material, but like touch. But yeah, this is still really nice. And again, it's kind of really shiny, so it's kind of mirrored, and it's got the gold, rose gold writing. It's so gorgeous. And I'm just going to open it here. Oh wow, the mirror is huge. Let's see if we can find my dog again. He's hiding in the blanket. There we go. Hi. So that's it. I'm hoping. Oh, it doesn't have a film on the mirror. So usually they would have a film on it, which is quite disappointing that they don't. But oh well. So I can't even really touch the mirror. This is all the colours here, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to lift up this sheet, like that tells you all the names on it. If I can lift up. And I'm just going to put it onto the mirror so that I can do this. And that's all the shades there. So you've got neutral browns along here, and you've got your lighter colours like whites, and you could use the whites to highlight and stuff. These are some gold colours. I don't know if you can actually see this because of the lighting in here. That might be easier for you to see. And then this one's a green. That would be perfect for Christmas parties. That's perfect autumn colours right there. They two colours, burgundies. Oh, so nice. There's some blues there. And that one's the black. And this is just an amazing little palette. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to swatch some of what I think are going to be my favourite colours from here. I'm going to take this kind of rose gold colour from here. It doesn't really pick up on the camera, the colour of it. Oh wow! This is so shimmery. I don't know if you can even see this. Look, it actually looks more silver. I think it might be silver. It looks rose gold in the packet, but oh wow, that's gorgeous. It's so pigmented. That is amazing. Next, I'm going to show you... I think I'll go for this really, really bronze gold colour in here. Oh wow, that's amazing. Look how pigmented these eyeshadows are. They're actually amazing. Wow, they're so cool. I think I'm going to show you the green one, because this is a perfect Christmas colour and it is coming up to Christmas now. Not quite Christmas yet, but yeah. The camera's not really picking it up, but it's this gorgeous forest green colour. Oh, so gorgeous. I'm going to go for this really deep burgundy red colour here now. I'm running out of fingers to test them on. Wow, so amazing. And now I'm just going to try a basic brown, and then I'll try a basic nude, and that's it. So I'm just going to go for this brown here, the very, very bottom. Oh, wow. It's going to create the perfect smoky brown eye. And what else do I want to do? Oh, I just want to test them all. I'm going to go for this one. This looks like more of a pinky nude. Oh, gorgeous. It's a really shimmery baby pink, like a champagne pink. I'll do this. So gorgeous. Now I'm going to go for the nude colour down the bottom where the brown was. Wow, it's like a coffee colour. Oh, so gorgeous. Okay, so that's all I'm going to swatch for you just now. But this is an amazing palette, and I've not used it yet to put on any makeup, as that was it first opened. But I've swatched some of it for you and I love it. And if I'm doing a makeup tutorial soon, which I will be, I'll be doing like a Christmas night out makeup tutorial. I will use this and I will show you some of the colours that I'll be using. and give you a review of how they go on, and then I'll pop in the video later, maybe to see how well they've lasted throughout the night. So that's a good idea. And yeah, that's it, this video done, and I will be back for the next video next Thursday. This is just going to be a bonus video because it's just a little short, quick review. It's not really like a proper video, but I will see you like whatever day this is on getting uploaded. I think this might get uploaded on, what day is this? This is Wednesday, so I think, no, this is Thursday, so I think this will get uploaded on Monday, and then you'll get another video on Thursday. So yeah, boop, 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 and I am so excited by this, and I've just put it back in there, although it's such a nice packaging, I don't want to get rid of it, but I know I'm going to get bored of putting it in and out of the box when I'm using it, and it won't happen, I won't keep it, I know it. But yeah, I'm going to go now as I've just had an eye test and my prescription's got a lot worse, so I'm getting new glasses and I've chose like gorgeous glasses, I can't wait. They're like quite similar to these in the sense that it's the same big round style, apart from they come more to a point and they're Dolce & Gabbana at the side and they're just plain black, like they've not got the amber. I do like these glasses, but I need a stronger prescription, and I was like, well, just treat myself, so decided. It's nearly Christmas, I've already bought in all the Christmas presents, and already did that by the start of October, so why not just treat myself, since I've been treating everyone else. I'm going to go now, because I'm just rambling. Goodbye! Please give the video a big thumbs up and subscribe if you liked it, and I'll see you next Thursday. Bye!